Namaskar. On behalf of the Swaravishwa team, this is Suhas Joshi welcoming you to the program on Rag Kedar. To become familiar with Kedar, please listen to a film song sung by Srimati Vani Jairamji. The song is Hum Ko Man Ki Shakti Dena. It's sung for the movie Guddi. Lyrics are written by Sri Gulzar and music is directed by Sri Vasant Desai. The song is easily available on several internet sites. This song, Hum Ko Man Ki Shakti Dena, was composed in Rag Kedar. And today, we are going to talk a little bit about Rag Kedar. Kedar is commonly sung or played during the early evening hours or early night hours, say between 9 p.m. to midnight. Kedar belongs to the Kalyan Thar, which means that the Tivra Madhyam and all the other Shuddha Swars that belong to this rag, they really work together to form the melody. The note that you will hear predominantly in this rag is Madhyam. Madhyam is present in both the forms, which is Shuddha Madhyam as well as Tivra Madhyam. And the other note that you will hear is Shadaj or Sa. The rag omits Rishab on the way up the scale, and coming back the scale, it employs all the notes. The Gandhar is employed in a vakra or in a convoluted fashion, so the rag doesn't go from Gandhar to Madhyam to Pancham, but it goes from Madhyam to Gandhar and then Pancham. The rag has a tendency to stop or come to a pause when it comes to Madhyam. So now we will demonstrate in steps how the rag Kedar, what we call chalan, or the basic ascent and descent for this rag work. Phrases that lend uniqueness to Rag Kedar are Sa Ni Sa Ma. So there is this jump from Shadaj to Madhyam, and then Ma Da Pa. So there is that convoluted ascent towards Pancham. Ma Pa. So there is that slow glide, or we call it the meand, from Daivat to Madhyam. And as I noted earlier, the rag tends to settle or pause a little bit on madhyam. Ma parna ma ma re sa re sa. So the rag again jumps from madhyam to rishab in the descent before settling down on the shadaj. One of the unique features of rag kedar is that even though komal nishad is not really prescribed to be one of the notes in the standard ascent or the descent, it is commonly used to enhance the beauty of the rag. So ma pada So that's where komal nishad is employed. Ma pa da ni sa da ni sa sa ni da pa. This is the shuddha nishad version, but seldom people make a little departure from the prescribed notation and they will use komal nishad as da ni da pa. So now we will hear how this wonderful song has been put together in rag kedar. So I'll sing each line and then I'll show you the notation or the swars that are used to compose that line.
Humko man ki shakti dena man vijay kare sa ma ma ga pa pa ma pa pa man vijay kare pa 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 da pa ma pa pa dusaron ke jay ke pehle khud ko jay kare
So as you can see, the second line khud ko jay kare brings you back to the shadaj or sa in madhya saptak, and that's where the first line of the asthayi takes off. So
khud ko jay kare humko man ki shakti dena.
So that's how the two are really connected or seamlessly put together, so that
khud ko jay kare,
and after that
humko man ki shakti dena.
So that's how they can be sung together. Okay, now we turn to the antara of this song.
Bhed bhav apne dil se saaf kar sake.
So that's where you can see the komal nishad was used. Which is
dosato se bhul hota pa pa sa sa ni re sa ma pa kar sake ni re sa da ni da pa.
line is a little different, which is the third line or the last line of the yantra.
Jhooth se bache rahe, sach ka dambare. Jhooth se bache rahe, pa 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 dhani da pa, sach ka dambare.
That's how it goes.
Sach ka dambare, dusaron ke jay ke pehle.
So as you can see here also, this line,
sach ka dambare,
it ends on dhaivat. And the next line, dusaron ke jay ke pehle, that line starts on the shadaj of the upper scale. So that's how there is some continuity there as well.
Sach ka dambare, dusaron ke jay ke pehle, khud ko jay kare.
Now let's listen to a composition written by Santa Paramanandaji. Accompanying me on harmonium is Shri Nitin Damle and on tabla is Shri Gopal Kalluri. Om Shri
बधाई ब्रह्मादिक रुद्रादिक जाकी 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 चरण रेणु नहीं पाई चरण रेणु नहीं पाई ब्रह्मादिक रुद्रादिक जाकी चरण रेणु नहीं पाई सोहे नंद जू को पूत कहावत सोहे नंद जू को पूत कहावत कौतुक सुनो मोरी माँ गोकुल में बाजत कहावदाई गोकुल में माँ पधनी धनी सा रे सानी द परमा पर धनी नी सा रे सा ध्रुव अमरीश प्रहलाद विभीषण ध्रुव अमरीश प्रहलाद विभीषण ध्रुव अमरीश प्रहलाद ध्रुव अमरीश प्रहलाद विभीषण नित नित महिमा गाई नित नित महिमा गाई ध्रुव अमरीश प्रहलाद निसमग पम दप निदसा निरसा सारे निसा धनि पदम पम पदनि सा ध्रुव अमरीश प्रहलाद विभीषण ध्रुव अमरीश मपधनि सा मपधनि सा मपधनि सा सा नि नि दा दा पप मपधनि सा ध्रुव अमरीश प्रहलाद विभीषण नित नित महिमा गाई सोई हरि परमानंद कोठाकुर सोई हरि परमानंद कोठाकुर ब्रिज जन केली कराई गोकुल में बाजत कहाँ बधाई गोकुल में कहाँ बधाई निशा मग पम पाजत कहाँ बधाई गोकुल में बाजत सारे सासा पद पप सारे सानी दब म पद पम बाजत कहाँ बधाई रे सानि सा दद पम पम पद पम पद पम पद बाजत कहाँ बधाई गोकुल में बाजत मपध मपध म गोकुल में बाजत कहाँ बधाई गोकुल में बाजत गोकुल में बाजत कहाँ बधाई गोकुल में बाजत गोकुल में बाजत कहाँ बधाई गोकुल में गोकुल में बाजत कहाँ बधाई भीड़वई है नंद जुकेदार भीड़वई है नंद जुकेदार अष्ट महा सिद्धियाई गोकुल में बाजत कहाँ बधाई गो कुल में बाज गो कुल में बाज गो कुल में बाज
And that brings us to the conclusion of this Swaravishwa program. On behalf of the Swaravishwa team, this is Suhas Joshi thanking you. And if you have any comments or questions, please contact me through the website suhasdjoshi.com.